Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am Varshika Singh and today's video is going to be quite different as today I am going to share with you my experience with a new brand from which I have tried 3 products and I will be sharing my experience with you guys. And the brand is Clemisha. I have tried 3 products from this brand. It is a luxury brand of India and many of you might already heard of it. So today what I'm gonna share my reviews on is a Clemisha face wash, shampoo and a conditioner. So yeah, without wasting any further time, let's get into the video. So the first product I'll be telling about is the Clemisha face wash. First of all, I would like to tell you about the packaging because I really love it. It has matte finish and I don't know, I'm really obsessed with the packaging of Clemisha. Really like it. Giving you a close look, it looks like this. And it is made up of mulberry and licorice extracts. This one is of 100 ml and the price is Rs. 350. As you can see, it's written here. And let me show you the bottle. So this is the face wash of Clemisha. With my personal experience, I would like to tell you that I have really dry skin and when I use this product, I really need to use moisturizer after this because it makes my skin really dry. Yeah, so if you gonna use this, do make sure you apply moisturizer after that. And the fragrance is really mild and floral and I would really recommend it as it has cleared all my acne. So I really like this product. So this was the first product. And moving on, I'm gonna show you Clemisha's shampoo. The main thing about this is it is sulfate free and it won't harm your hair. So the price of this is $3.95, again for 100 ml. As it is a luxury brand, it is quite expensive and the quantity is a bit less as you have to squeeze the bottle a little bit to take out the product. But yeah, it's a luxury product, so you have to pay for it. The smell of this shampoo is really good, but yeah, rather than the shampoo, I would recommend the conditioner. The conditioner makes my hair more smoother and silkier and softer. I've been using it for the last 2 weeks and I really feel the difference. And the tip is that do use the conditioner with the Clemisha shampoo. It will really enhance your hair. So yeah, this was the shampoo and let's move on to the conditioner. It has pro vitamin B5 and tea tree oil. Tea tree oil is mainly used in the Korean beauty products. So yeah, it is really good for your skin. Again, this bottle is of 100 ml and the price you pay for this is $3.55. So yeah, this is the conditioner. Again, the smell is very similar to that of the shampoo and I really recommend it. It makes your hair so smooth and soft and it nourishes your hair. So what else you want? So that's it for today's video. These were the products I tried and that's all my reviews on these 3 products. And if you like today's video, don't forget to give a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel if you are new here and you haven't watched my previous videos, then don't forget to watch it guys. I'll leave the link of all videos in the description box below, so don't forget to watch it. Also, I will leave my Instagram and Musical.ly handles in the description box. Thank you for watching today's video guys. Bye bye.